and I want to know lots about this show, like everybody out here. God, I would like to start with you. Hotstar Special has had a fantastic journey so far, some great content coming up, and now with this new promising show, which is Special Ops, you know, how does it fit into, you know, Hotstar Special's philosophy?
It blows it up. I think it's an amazing, exciting trailer. So happy and excited to be here today with the awesome cast and crew of Special Ops. This is a big idea, and I'm so excited that this journey in some ways is, you know, complete today personally for me. I've been a big fan of this kind of work, and you know, there are a lot of these international series on terrorism that have always inspired me and made me think, you know, when in India should we, can we do television like this? And I've spent all my life working in TV, and I have a confession to make. You know, I think I became a fan of Neeraj Pandey when I saw Her Wednesday, and I thought, wow, what a bold, amazing, brilliant idea. And I met Neeraj and Sheetal 10 years ago, and they came with a very, very interesting idea, with a really bold and big idea. I think that's how they think. And the idea was so vivid and so bold that 10 years later, I still remember it. But at that time, I felt, perhaps wrongly so, that, you know, we don't really have what it takes to make TV like that. And in some ways, I'm so happy and delighted today that this story is complete and I have some role to play here. And bring this, you know, idea alive for all of you. Just one more thing. I think about 18 months ago, all of us met again in the Star office and, you know, with Uday. And Neeraj shared just one line on this, right? Just one line. And that line has also kind of stayed and changed. But on that one line, right, we said, yeah, let's go ahead and make this, right? I think we knew nothing more. He knew a little more. But there was so much conviction and belief that we have in them as storytellers that we thought that this was a great bet. And I really hope that all of you agree on 17th March. So thank you so much.
We look forward to 17th March as to what that one line is actually going to bring out, and we look forward to that power-packed show. Well, Sheetal, what we would like to ask you that, kya alag hai Special Ops ke baare mein? What does, you know, make this show stand out?
Make the show stand up.
Stand out, yeah.
I think Neeraj's writing, it's a magnum opus for us. We've given it sweat and blood, all our actors, as well as, I would actually like to first thank Uday and Gaurav, because like he said, 10 years back we went and he said, no, I don't think this is going to happen. And the moment the digital platform came and Hotstar was announced, I think he was the first ones to call us and they said, okay, let's do something now. And like he said, one line, and they backed us up, gave us complete freedom to do whatever we wanted to do. And it's been a wonderful journey.
Thank you, and wishing you all the best for that. Dream coming true. You know, सबसे कहना चाहूँगा कि espionage thrillers के बारे में बात करते हैं, Baby, Special 26, तो there's only one man in this country, and it's none other than Neeraj Pandey. Well, you know, tell us about your vision for the show, and why a show and not a movie?
Vision was a one-line, as Gaurav said, to begin with. अब one-line में कितना change हुआ मेरे को पता नहीं, क्योंकि one-line में क्या change कर सकते हो? But when we started working on Special Ops, the agenda was to tell a 7.5 or 8 hour story, and obviously you can't fit it into one film. So the basic reason why we wanted to chase this particular idea was because it was big, and big not only in terms of scale and scope, big in terms of its heart. So it speaks about a protagonist and his team on the chase for 19 years. That itself was a fantastic point to start everything. And what we wanted to do with Friday Storytellers, and the first piece of content that came out of Friday Storytellers, was to at least live up to the faith that our friends from Hotstar, Uday and Gaurav, they put in us, And on the 17th of March, we would like to live up to the faith that's been put in us by the audience, by and large. And to my fantastic cast and crew members who've literally, as Sheetal said, blood and sweat. They were magnificent, and I just hope that they're all equally proud as us.
Absolutely. Kafi mehnat aur kafi mashakkat dikhai de rahi hai trailer mein, production dekhkar. और जो यहाँ पर मौजूद हैं और सोशल मीडिया पे लाइव हमें देख रहे हैं, उन सबको बताना चाहूँगा कि जो हमने ट्रेलर में इंडियन पार्लियामेंट का जो सेट देखा है, इट्स वन ऑफ द मोस्ट एक्सपेंसिव सेट्स क्रिएटेड ऑन ओटीटी प्लेटफॉर्म. सो देयर इज अ लॉट ऑफ प्रोडक्शन, लॉट ऑफ डिटेलिंग टू द टी दैट्स गॉन इनटू द शो.
या देयर इज नो अदर वे आउट व्हेन यू वांट टू टेल अ स्टोरी एज एज दिस वन. देयर इज नो शॉर्टकट, यू हैड टू बिल्ड एवरीथिंग फ्रॉम स्क्रैच. वी वर डूइंग अ 19-year-old Odyssey, if I may say, and brilliant ensemble cast, great scale. Yeah, that goes without saying that research was the most important component of scripting.
And it shows in the trailer. We look forward to the main show on the 17th of March. Shivam ji, आपसे पूछना चाहूँगा कि इस शो का स्केल बहुत बड़ा है. काफी सारे इंटरनेशनल लोकेशंस पे शूट किया, अलग-अलग लोकेशंस पे शूट किया गया, और काफी सारा एक्शन भी है. How easy or tough was it to put all of this together?
The making.
Yeah.
See, the Neeraj, he narrated story to me last year, his 3-page story. I love his writing, Neeraj's writing. So that moment only I told him I want to do the project. Okay. Then he told me which area he wanted to shoot, India or abroad. So I told him India. I told him India. Right. Then I got. He traveled a lot. He shot all the places, but I have got KK, Vinay Pathak, Divya.
Mike, a little closer.
Oh, sorry, all these actors, great actors, the great experience while shooting with these actors.
So big shout out going out to the entire cast as well. Good job, guys. मेरे जी एक आखिरी सवाल आपसे पूछना चाहूँगा कि काफ़ी सारे कैरेक्टर्स हैं, काफ़ी सारी पर्सनालिटीज़ हैं जिन्होंने अपने अपने क्षेत्र में अपना एक नया नाम, अपनी एक पहचान बनाई है, एंड यू एक्चुअली पुल देम आउट ऑफ देयर कंफर्ट जोन, मेड देम डू समथिंग कम्प्लीटली डिफरेंट. हाउ वाज इट टू क्राफ्ट दीज कैरेक्टर्स?
वेल, आई विल स्टार्ट विद द राइटर्स. देयर वर टू राइटर्स ऑन द शो अपार्ट फ्रॉम मी, दीपक सिटिंग हियर एंड बेनजीर. Essentially, unsung heroes. They are the ones who shape up these characters that these ladies and gentlemen are playing and portraying on this one. It started with the writing. We spent a lot of time on the writing and made sure that even if it was for the briefest time that they were there in the series, they still had something so important to us to leave an impression on the audience. And this one thing I can assure you is that none of them are going to get unnoticed, and no one's going to forget them in a hurry. And I'm proud of the work that they've all put in and the faith that they've put in us, even if it was for one or two sequences. So big thanks to them.
And a big thank you and a big salam, jinhone sab the makers, jo jinhone help kiya hai, the writers and everybody. A big shout out to the entire team as well of Special Ops. Aur isi ke saath, I know maine kafi sawal pooch liye media ke. पास भी काफ़ी सारे सवाल होंगे. सो वील ओपन द फ्लोर फॉर क्यू एन ए. बट बिफोर दैट वुड लाइक टू मेंशन कि प्लीज रिस्ट्रिक्ट योर क्वेश्चंस टू द टॉपिक व्हिच इज स्पेशल ऑप्स एंड हॉटस्टार स्पेशल प्रेजेंट्स स्पेशल ऑप्स. सो थैंक यू एंड प्लीज आइडेंटिफाई योर सेल्फ व्हिच पब्लिकेशन यू बिलोंग टू. थैंक यू. द फ्लोर इज ऑल योर्स.
जी,
वी हैव द, कैन आई रिक्वेस्ट अ वॉलंटियर टू प्लीज पास द माइक एट द बैक. थैंक यू.
नीरज जी, भावना न भारत से, इस सीरीज में आपने कितने फिक्शन कितना है और रियल इवेंट्स कितने डाले हैं?
बैकड्रॉप जो है कहानी की, जो सीरीज की है, वो दैट इज सेट अगेंस्ट द 2001 पार्लियामेंट अटैक्स. द रेस्ट ऑफ द वर्क इज अ पीस ऑफ फिक्शन.
ओके.
हेलो, हाय, पूजा हियर स्ट्रेट.
या
माय क्वेश्चन इज टू शिवम जी. Hi, how was your experience co-directing the show with Neeraj Pandey?
Great experience. Because he wrote the story. I love his all writings.
Anything special about the shooting memories, something you would like to share with us, something new which you have experienced while working with him?
I enjoy nothing new, but
hi Neeraj, sorry, this is Sohail over here.
Yes.
Congratulations to the entire team. आपकी फिल्म थी वेडनेसडे, बेबी, और इस तरह की एक अंडर कॉप की आपने कहानी पहले भी बहुत सी कही है. लास्ट फिल्म थी अय्यरी, विच आई रियली लाइक्ड इट, बट बॉक्स ऑफिस डिड नॉट डू सो वेल. तो अय्यरी से आपने क्या उसमें सीखा और यहाँ पर वो अवॉइड करने के लिए कोशिश की है एक्चुअली?
अय्यरी से क्या सीखा जो यहाँ पे,
मतलब आई मीन टू,
हर प्रोजेक्ट से आप कुछ ना कुछ सीखते हैं. ऐसा नहीं कि मतलब चूंकि अय्यरी चली नहीं तो उसी से सीखा. देयर वर फ्लॉज इन वेडनेसडे, देयर वर फ्लॉज इन 26, देयर वर फ्लॉज इन बेबी और धोनी फॉर दैट मैटर. ऑल दीज फिल्म्स आर शॉर्ट कॉमिंग्स एंड माई जॉब एज अ फिल्म मेकर इज टू लर्न फ्रॉम द मिस्टेक्स दैट आई हैव कमिटेड. अय्यरी वॉज नो एक्सेप्शन. सो माई क्यूमुलेटिव एक्सपीरियंस फ्रॉम दोज मिस्टेक्स हैव रिजल्टेड इन दिस पीस ऑफ वर्क दैट यू आर सीइंग ओवर हियर राइट नाउ. एंड आई होप आई हैव लर्नड एनफ फ्रॉम देम नॉट टू कमिट दोज सेम मिस्टेक्स एंड ब्रिंग समथिंग न्यू टू यू गाइस.
Yeah, one more thing is like, you know, to anyone can answer this. Pehle hum ye, it's such a magnum opus, sound, technicality, everything is so big and you enjoy it like, you know, on a big screen. Pehle hum jab big screen pe the, chote screen par hum bolte the ki avoid karte the ki, you know, chote screen ko avoid karo, come on a big screen. Now again we are coming back to small screen. To ye jo jitna music hota hai, ye itna jo extravaganza, itna bada, you know, everything is there, वो छोटे स्क्रीन पे कितना मजा आता है, मतलब हालांकि everything is change, but उसको आप कितना justify करते हो कि ये हम हमारे मोबाइल में देखेंगे या फिर small screen पे देखते हो, तो आपकी जो मेहनत होती है उसमें फ़र्क आ जाता है कि अरे यार इतना अच्छा म्यूजिक देकर आफ्टर ऑल तो देखना कहाँ पर है समथिंग ऑन.
दो लोग जवाब देंगे, पहले मैं चाहूँगा गौरव जवाब दें फ्रॉम हॉटस्टार साइड.
क्योंकि मैं टीवी पर भी काम करता हूँ और हॉटस्टार पर भी, और मुझे अभी तक कोई मौका नहीं मिला किसी भी फिल्म में काम करने का. तो मैं आपको ये जवाब देना चाहूँगा कि मुझे लगता है कि क्वालिटी और स्क्रीन साइज़ में कोई लेना देना नहीं है, राइट? तो कहानियाँ अच्छी होती हैं और कहानियाँ बुरी होती हैं, और अच्छी कहानियाँ टीवी पर भी आती हैं, डिजिटल पर भी आती हैं और बिग स्क्रीन पर भी आती हैं. हमारे मुल्क में खासकर जो बहुत अच्छी कहानियाँ होती हैं, जैसे कि वो फिल्मों की भी हो, ज़्यादातर लोग उन्हें अपने टीवी स्क्रीन या मोबाइल पर ही देखते हैं. तो आपकी कहानी अगर देश को देखनी है तो स्क्रीन का साइज़ यूजुअली हमारे देश में खासकर बहुत छोटा होना चाहिए, और लोग सिर्फ लोगों से जुड़ते हैं, उनके इमोशन से और भावनाओं से जुड़ते हैं. तो अगर कहानी अच्छी है, किरदार अच्छे हैं, डायलॉग अच्छे हैं, तो स्क्रीन का साइज़ बिल्कुल भी मैटर नहीं करेगा.
आई थिंक ही इज़ आंसर्ड इट ब्यूटीफुली. The point is that why would you want to give a lesser experience to any audience member just because you think that yes, ye consume hoga is pe, which is not the fact. I mean, today we are giving the output to Hotstar on a 4K, which is going, if you want to see it on the biggest TV possible, you can see the same thing on 4K and have the best experience possible on a 5.1 or a 7.1. So ye entirely, it's open for everyone to consume the way they would want to. It's our job to give the best that we know and the best that we can. That's the way it goes. Bahut. Bahut.
Hello.
Bahut.
Sorry? कितना रिसर्च, मतलब पार्लियामेंट के बारे में आपको सारे फैक्ट्स जो हैं वो पता चल जाता है. यू कैन लिटरली रिक्रिएटेड द वे यू वांट टू, एंड वी क्रिएटेड एक्सपेंस मुझे नहीं पता है, और एक्सपेंस से मेरा कोई लेना देना नहीं है दोस्त. वो बन जाना चाहिए वैसा जैसा कि हम लोगों ने बनाया, एंड दैट्स इट. दैट गौरव इज शेकिंग हिज हेड, सो ही इज हैप्पी अबाउट द एक्सपेंस.
हाय नीरज पांडे, माय क्वेश्चन टू यू फ्रॉम हियर.
जी
हियर. You seem to be holding the reins of spy thrillers on making on movies, you know.
Thanks.
And you're making it on Hotstar. I believe you've shot it on foreign locations. What were the locations, A, and how exorbitant is the budget?
Okay, like I mentioned earlier, the idea was to tell a big story, but big se hamara matlab was not about the money that is spent. Let me tell you, the whole series would have still, it has been done at a very, very interesting price point. The idea was not to go and splurge. The idea was to achieve what the story demanded. We've traveled to locations where we felt the story needed to move. We've traveled and shot in places where we felt that the story needed to be set in. So we shot in Azerbaijan, we shot in Turkey, we shot parts of it in UAE, Jordan, Amman, Aqaba, and all of those. Delhi and Bombay, you'll be surprised to learn that Delhi might be more expensive than some of these foreign locations, by the way. So that's indicative of how you think price points are. But again, no stressing on like how expensive or how costly it is. The fact that the story needed that kind of mounting, and that's the reason why it has been done.
And did you gain subsidy from either of the locations or every location?
No, we didn't. We're not looking into all that. Yeah.
Okay.
Hi, this is Hiria from that's me.
Yeah.
From FPJ and letsott.com. I just want to ask you, what are the kind of dynamics that have gotten involved in making a competent spy series? Because now the spy series are picking up very fast in the Indian scene. So what is it that makes it special, especially after you've made so many films of significance?
Still boils down to the writing, essentially. I mean, if it's weak writing, however you want to mount it, it's not going to work. So the key element becomes the script itself. If it is researched well, if it is set and rooted well, if it's grounded well, then I think it flies. Otherwise, it's going to be a tough one all the way.
ये जो medium है, वो आपको थोड़ा ज़्यादा liberty देता है. TV से तो थोड़ा ज़्यादा ही लिबर्टी देता है अपनी बात रखने का, लेकिन जो ये टॉपिक है ये बहुत सेंसिटिव है, पॉलिटिकली भी और हमारे देश के अभी जैसे हालात चल रहे हैं. तो उसमें राइटिंग के लेवल पे आपने किन किन सावधानियों को या किन किन बातों को, किन किन मुद्दों को इस तरह से रखा है जो बहुत ज़्यादा कॉन्ट्रोवर्शियल ना बन पाए?
मैडम, वेडनेसडे से आदत पड़ गई है. 12 साल हो गए, अब तो आदत पड़ी गई है कि क्या कहना है और कैसे कहना है. मेरा बड़ा दिल है, लेकिन मौका नहीं मिला, अभी देखते हैं.
एमएस धोनी में था ना कमेंट.
दैट्स एज क्लोज एज वी गॉट. वेरी सिंपल, आई कॉल्ड हिम अप एंड he came on.
Well, apologies to intervene, but sawalon ka silsila chalta rahega baad mein bhi, show ke baad, but that's all the time we have. But thank you so much. Let's have a
round of applause. Thank you, everyone. Thank you
for the creators, the makers. Thank you so much. Thank you.